As far as Ralph G is concerned, I'm not sure what he thinks should be the motive for his honor-killing theory.